Thor is the god of thunder. He's from a place called Asgard, which is within the Nine Realms and another universe.
Thor's brother, Loki, is this mischievous prince.
Fuisteis creados para ser gobernados.
And at the end of Avengers, Thor takes them back to Asgard.
This film really is picking up from Avengers. For Thor, he still has questions about his brother, about why and how did they end up here.
Esto es por Nueva York. Me gusta.
Nos enfrentamos a un enemigo que conocen unos pocos.
Uno, en realidad. Debes de estar realmente desesperado para venir a pedirme ayuda.
Si no hacemos nada, van a destruirnos.
Suddenly, Thor and Loki are bound together on the same journey with the same goal, but completely different ways of going about it.
Si se te ocurre siquiera traicionarles,
te mato.
Pregúntate, ¿qué piensas sacrificar por aquello en lo que crees?
This film is beyond any of my expectations. It's amazing.
There's an epic feel to it. It's hugely exciting.